said this week, and this is the problem, we've got this fabrication insulation of the front end of that truck for Bill Myers' yard.
We're going to build a box for it to mount on the wall and have taps coming out.
At least Mike said, that's what he claims. That's a lot in itself. It's you know, at least 3 days trip down to Knoxville.
You got to get hungry.
You know, surprise me. Let's go.
Kind of does this. We kind of rely on pickers.
Wow, man. What you got?
They're out there scouting. So Dylan brought some stuff today. And, you know, it's always interesting to see what they got.
Let's see the back of it and see what it is. Looks like junk to me.
It always looks like junk to you.
Okay. Well, let's open a trunk here.
All right.
And see what we got. Stuff looks a little primitive, but that's okay.
Negotiating a truckload of stuff is always tricky.
What are you doing, Rob?